Serás mi presencia en tu vivir. Bastaría con abrazar y conversar. Tanta vida yo te di, que por fuerzas te decía, solo a mí. No pretendo ser tu dueña, no soy nadie, yo no tengo vanidad. En mi vida, tú en lo bueno, soy tan pobre que otras cosas puedo dar. Pasarán más de mil años, muchos más, yo no sé si tengo amor. Pero allá tal como aquí, en la boca llevarás sabor a mí.
Hey, buenos días, Pastor Junior, and I'm meditating on 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 15. 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 15. ¿Y qué dice? 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 15 reads, 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 15 reads, and sanctify the Lord God in your hearts. Right? 1 Peter chapter 3, 15 reads, but sanctify the Lord God in your hearts. What does it mean to sanctify? Well, to sanctify means to set yourself apart for something holy. Right? But sanctify the Lord God in your hearts. And be ready to give a defense for anyone who asks you for the reason for the hope that is in you. Notice that. 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 15. Well, who was Peter? Peter was one of the disciples. Peter was one of the disciples of Jesus Christ. And it's the 21st book, 21st book and of the New Testament. Amen. 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 15. But sanctify the Lord God in your heart. And be ready to give a defense of anyone he asks you for the reason that a hope that is in you. Right? Now, what does that mean? Well, that means to. What does that mean? That means to be ready. To be ready to. It's talking about the importance of being ready to share the reason for the faith that is in you. To be ready. The importance of being ready to share of the faith that is in you. With meekness and with fear. Amen. 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 15. Alright, God bless you guys. Just a word of encouragement.